and two. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw.
Come here. Give me that. Let me find out. Let me find out, Joe. Let's go. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Yes. My first NFL touchdown in the regular season game, baby. Let's go. Look at this. Clutch. 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 Clutch.
I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL.
What's up? What's up? Finally got Madden 18. Playing my favorite mode, career mode. My man, Breeze, number 24 wide receiver with the Dallas Cowboys. My favorite team. My favorite team. Yeah, Xbox One console. Let's get this game started. AT&T Stadium. Let's go. Let's just see the whole intro, y'all.
Obviously, they do everything big here in Dallas, and the introduction to the Cowboys, no exception. They're set for football in Big D, as their guys will do.
All right, let's go.
With Eli Manning and the New York Giants.
Yeah, preseason was great for my creative players. So there you go. Okay. Let's do this. Fast. Do the fast thing. Do the fast. I gotta cut my fan on. Sorry, y'all. Alright, let me see. Let's get this running game going with Zeke. With Zeke here. Let's get this camera right here. See what Zeke gonna do here. Let's go, Zeke. 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 Yeah, feed the man. Feed the man. Feed him. Feed me, feed me, feed me. Let's go.
They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs.
Right. Try to get me some here.
Last year was so darn good, over 1,600 yards, most in the NFL. Actually, there were 10 teams that didn't rush for as many yards as he did. That's how good he was.
I like this camera drone right here. A place for him to get better. And I think it's in pass reception. I didn't get the ball that time. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Trying to get this ball this time, though.
I think defensively, you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on. And I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it?
Oh, come on, Dak.
You tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, you don't give
no fighting, Joe, no fighting.
Now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs.
All right.
To stall them out when you do that.
Let's go. First down, Breeze. Let's go. First down that time, baby. First down, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Moving the chains. Come on, let me watch my. Going with Zeke this time. I want y'all to watch my blocking here. Let me see. Block. Yeah, look at that block. Look at that block. Look at that block. Look at Zeke. Go, Zeke. Go, Zeke. Go, Zeke. Go, Zeke. Feed the man. Feed the man, baby. Feed him. Feed him. Feed him. Feed him. Feed the man. Feed the man. I ain't say no game. Could be coolly, but let's go. Feed the man, baby. Let's go, PA. They actually spot here. Let's see what this is like here.
With the ground game, ending in a touchdown. Do you stick with that formula?
Okay, let's go.
Be the number one thing you would think of, but so many guys now.
Oh, it was wide open. We could have had a touchdown, Joe. Come on, now. Dak. Come on, Dak.
Sweet. Three things can happen, and two of them are bad. He would have kissed it on the ground.
I don't know who made that, though. Let's go back here. Run and play. This is Zeke. This is Zeke.
yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
2 yards on the carry.
What's that a defensive player in the NFL tell me? If I beat and dominate the guy across from me, I'm helping my team. But winning one-on-one battles is always a part of the game. But when you have good team defense, as we just saw there, one broken tackle, but he didn't get away because the rest of the guys arrived to put him on the ground.
Oh, could have been a touchdown again, baby. Come on. Dak. Third time.
All right, I'm doing my rudimentary math here. That's his third catch here in the first quarter. I don't know if it's just game plan or he's just finding his way open.
And maybe a little of both.
Z spot.
Z spot. On third down.
Elliot. Let's see. Let's go. First down, baby. Give me the yards. Come on.
We've seen quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works.
Get this running game going. Continue to go. With Z. Can't do my blocking here. Block. Let's go. Brees getting the blocking done. Alright, let's see. I'm trying to go deep. I think that's going to be deep, right?
That's Brian. That's me. Alright. On second down.
A second down throw for Prescott. And he's got room.
Oh.
And avoids the contact.
He must have rushed. He rushed for 10. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God. That's the catch, but I want to get more yards on that. Let's get Zeke in there. Go Zeke. Alright, let me see ya.
It sounds trite, doesn't it? But in this case, it's perfectly apt. This is one of the better runners in the NFL. And all he does is just find avenues, find ways to
get in the end zone, y'all.
And big runs.
From the red zone now, Prescott.
Oh my God, did you see that juke move I did on him? Come on. That was a touchdown for Brees. He's not a rookie this season, Joe. Come on.
Lines, slot receivers, tight ends, and I think they have an excellent connection.
Easily setting career highs, Beasley.
Oh my gosh! Come on! I'm open. What happened? No. Okay. Why somebody must have fumbled something? Oh, come on. Dude, are you kidding? What's going on? Oh, my gosh. Z-spot, come on.
So backed up to the six now, third and goal.
Come on, y'all.
Here's Prescott.
Oh, my God. That was a touchdown. But it wasn't a touchdown. Come on. All right. Let's get the run of the game going again.
And now Dallas gets set to take the field. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the
offense
doesn't
block. Blocking. Come on, Zeke. Let's go, Zeke. No huddle. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
But also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Oh!
And maybe lucky there. This guy doesn't drop many defensively. Third down.
Oh man, that was close.
Yeah, it was close. That was too close. Change momentum. Big play. Let's go. Right in his hands. Unable to come down with it. Seven, right?
Relief, no doubt on offense that fell harmlessly to the ground. The Cowboys on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and seven. Now Prescott.
Oh, come on. Wow, okay. Come on, y'all. Fourth down. Let's punt it. Now defense get the ball back. Okay, they scored. We got a field goal. Oh, yeah. 25 yards.
Cowboys offense heads back onto the field. And they're coming off a 3-and-out, my friend.
Then they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't called before. Time to shake things up.
Come on, Zeke. Let's go, Zeke. Let's go, Zeke. Let's go, Zeke. Look at that blocking, Joe. Eat him. Eat it up. Eat it up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I did not ask for my game clip recording. Let's go.
Dallas gets set to take the field. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in. Because
okay.
Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done. But
wait, let's go. No huddle.
That's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. Prescott to throw it.
Let's go. Bam. Bam. Look at Breeze, Joe. Look at Breeze. Break a tackle. Oh, my God. Let's go.
Gives him a new set of downs. The numbers for Dak as a rookie last year are still kind of mind-boggling. And you look at QB rating. Dak was 104.9. Now, among full-time quarterbacks, only two Super Bowl quarterbacks, Matt Ryan and Tom Brady.
Yeah, score here, Joe.
Look who we finished ahead of. Guys like Rodgers, Drew Brees, Russell Wilson.
Oh, let's do this.
Fresh set of downs here.
Oh, dang.
I
was trying to get open. Let me just go here. I can't see the first. I gotta fix the camera so I can see everything.
The passing game here in the second quarter starting to heat up.
All right, we're never on
that. Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it now. The confidence is starting to rise. I think now's a play caller. Because that has happened, you lean on it a little bit more. You don't go totally away from running.
Let's go.
Oh, but you do say,
okay.
We can
throw
it well with a whole lot of confidence.
Come on, y'all. Let's get in this end zone. Let's get in the end zone. We got one time on left. Let's get in this end zone, y'all. First and set. Come on. Let's do this combo.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw.
Do it! Give me that! Let me find out! Let me find out, Joe! Let's go! Yes, let's go! Let's go! Yes! My first NFL touchdown in the regular season game, baby! Let's go! Look at this! Clutch! 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 Get that! Let's go! Let's go! Yes! Let's go right there! In a regular season at that. In a regular season.
Here in this third quarter. And that last drive, okay. A long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with it?
I would think that they
would. Zeke getting it again. Look at Zeke. Look at Zeke. Man, Zeke is getting it.
Why would you change it?
Zeke is getting it.
Let's go.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big.
Got that running game going. See who's getting going.
On first and 10, Prescott.
Oh,
incomplete. A
turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted.
Okay.
Instead, it's just second down.
Zeke gets the ball.
He's lucky to be getting that one back.
After what they've done with him all day long, with all the targets trying to go after him, he's obviously gotten smart, and his pride has kicked in. Made a terrific play.
Elliot, Joe spinning his. Elliot's spinning the stuff, Joe. I know that's right, Elliot. Let's go.
Third and seven.
Third quarter, and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that 4-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now.
Yeah, wide open, Joe. Oh! He was wide open. He threw it too late. Oh my God! He threw it too late, Joe. Look at this.
Struggled today, but that's a little bit of a measure of revenge.
The offense for the Cowboys now working their way back onto the field. Certainly want to avoid what they had to do last possession. That was punt the football. Because this game's starting to tighten up
in a basketball sense.
Look at Zeke, Joe. Just keep feeding the man. God, yo, he got 172 yards on the ground. What the hell?
Put together some first downs, put together a drive, and keep it away from them.
See if they stay on the ground for second down.
Okay.
Looking to throw.
Let's go. Let's go.
Receiver complete. A really good pick.
Let's go. Let's go. Breathe. Look at that. Six receptions, 84 yards, and one TD. Let's go, man.
So here we go. First and 10 now.
So I'm going to do this, y'all.
To throw is Prescott.
Let's go. Oh, I didn't block. Hey, she got some blocks. I'm just running down the field. Just running down the field.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's
just running down the field, bro. Shit.
They go play action here on first down.
Oh.
Left side here to
what?
Bryant. And he is out of bounds just a yard or two.
Hey, let's go,
ten.
Okay.
Another nice game.
My man was open too, it's all good.
First down again.
Let's get the running game going back.
First down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down. Executed it to
block.
Block.
Oh, crap. Oh, he lost yards. Now, sorry, Zeke, you almost got 200 yards in the first game.
Of the defense just saying, okay, we've had enough. We've gotten mashed all night
yeah.
long.
They had enough. Yeah.
Flip it over to the offensive side. They've got to be really upset that they allowed a play
right.
like that to happen. They were pitching such a great game. They want to keep it going.
From the shotgun, it's Prescott.
Oh, there was a touchdown, Prescott. You ain't see me over there in the corner of the end zone. Come on. Pay attention. Are you serious?
All
right.
They gave up the completion there, but this is what zone defenses count on. Catching the ball and not much run after the catch.
The Cowboys on third
fourth
down.
And three.
2 for 5 to this point. This
I mean,
is third
the, stay here. I don't want to come to my side. I don't want no attention over there. Oh, he got in the back of the end zone. Oh, incomplete. Wow, man. Wow. Come on, Joe. Yeah, I'm getting real beat down. That's all right. He can't score again, y'all. Come on. Fourth quarter.
Dallas gets set to take the field. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking, because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams.
Okay. Okay. Ooh. Did he get his feet in?
Exactly.
Did he get his feet in?
Damn.
He didn't get his feet in.
The best way to do it, touchdowns. I know for us it's fun, and it's not so much fun for the rookie
play action fourth shot
into the league, and we're good training camps. You see him working on getting 2 feet down instead of one, but the best ones train in college trying to get 2 down instead of 1, so the transition is a little bit less in this case.
Oh, did get that? Oh yes, let's go, Hannah. Let's go.
is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. A gain of 32.
Wow. Okay, y'all, let's try to get Zeke back on here now. Zeke. I don't feel my man. My man running up the field. Zeke. Have that screen.
You want to run the ball, keep the clock going, but
you also want to still kind of be in attack mode too, right?
So how do you do that and not come back on your heels?
Yeah, think about all the practices we've watched where they have that tempo period to go over things just
get that block. You see Bray get that block in the last minute? My man blocking too. Look at them guns down, man.
These guys are running off like you drive.
In the end zone,
stomped down. How about that? Back to back completions. They are rolling.
Hit me. Ah! Okay, wait.
This is caught by
We got it.
Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm going to keep firing.
Oh shit! Oh my gosh! No, get him! Get him! Oh my
god!
Oh my god! Oh, I was in the corner too. They didn't do nothing. They couldn't do nothing with it. That's all right. They couldn't do nothing with it.
And they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone.
Who is he? Eat him up. Eat him up. Let's go. Eat him. Eat the field. Eat it up. I'm glad I did get the 18. I like this. I wasn't going to get it at first. And, I wasn't going to get it. But I did it. I want another touchdown, so I'm getting my...
Could the best finish be coming here on Sunday night? We'll find out as we come up on a first and 10.
We need Whitney to come back this way. I don't want too many defenders over there like that.
Now a play fake here on first down.
Oh, I couldn't see.
A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down.
Couldn't see it. I gotta put it back on my man for
right there. You've got a lead. You've got to protect it. And he's taking chances putting it out there in a little bit of jeopardy.
Especially in a spot like this, fourth quarter, as you said.
Look at that block.
Ooh,
he threw me down. Don't be throwing me down. I'm mad. You throwing me down. Wrong with you. You got my man mad now.
Offense comes to the line now, first and 10.
Where am I? Oh, what's that? Hit me! Oh, come on! You hit me with that ass for the ball! Don't wait till the last minute! My gosh! Shit!
My man's getting a little loose with the football there, right? Interception for almost had one here. He's got to start taking better care of it.
Yeah, really should have been back-to-back drives with interceptions. He's lucky there. Here's Prescott. And he can't get away from the pressure the Giants get there.
Come on, dude.
Not dropping into coverage. He comes on the blitz and takes him down for a
loss.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. Looking left side and he's got
Look at that block though. Look at that block where he's got at the last minute. Go ahead, dance with the block. Look at the block. Yeah, baby. Let's go.
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve.
Right, y'all. Let's keep the job. But
Never make the mistake that this slot receiver,
you know,
especially the little
this
guys
season
are
sucking
are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed.
Catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there. Look at that! Look at that catch, baby! Look at that catch! Are you serious? Look at that catch! Oh my gosh! Gosh, yes! Look at that catch, bud! Let's go! And almost got into the end zone, bud! Excuse me, that. Oh, look at that one-hand catch, baby! Damn!
Okay.
What's this formation? Our formation. Yes. We're watching Odin Bucket too much. Yes. Come on. Look at that block, baby. Shoot.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
This is where coaches have to have spent a lot of time going over situations with their players, because him getting tackled there is not the worst thing in the world. You're going to run more plays, right?
One yard line. Dak, you going? I mean, Zeke, you going in there, bud? Come on.
Dak should go down in this spot.
Yeah, but you, like you say, you don't want to get the end zone too early here.
Let's go, Zeke. Let's go. Fight you. Oh, my God. Oh my gosh. Okay.
No gain on the play there. They're gonna need to come up with something better here on third and goal.
Third and goal.
This is
you gotta get in there.
Maybe the biggest play in this football game. They come out here in the eye. Throwing.
Oh,
and he'll just toss it away.
Dang.
So he throws it away, and that brings up fourth down.
The strong windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the
wow, okay.
You probably have 3 points in your hip pocket.
Gotta take my notes, y'all. You know, I gotta take my notes. Yes. Okay, let's go.
And out now come the Cowboys. Getting down to the end here, they have a two-score lead. Barely, but it's a two-score lead, so it probably makes you feel a lot more comfortable right now, doesn't it, Charles?
It does, but it doesn't mean now you go out and run option or some kind of wild double reverse or anything like that. But you do know that if anything does go haywire, you're still in control of this game.
I want a double reverse, don't you?
I'm just waiting double for that reverse. Day when we actually see something funny like that in this situation.
We'll see what happens here. Throwing here.
Oh, come on, Prescott, what are you doing?
Could have been a game.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I didn't want that. Just to play too quick.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
And he is out of bounds, just a yard or two shy of the 30. It'll be a gain of 16 and give him a first
down.
Sorry,
we got the first. We got the first. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get this W, y'all.
Doesn't matter whether they've scouted it or that they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack for finding his way open and completing the connection.
Come on, Zeke. Uh-oh. Zeke said, you ain't getting me down, baby. Let's go. Zeke ain't having it. Zeke is not having it.
To have to burn one there after giving up the first down. So it'll be first down here after the run.
Damn.
This will be caught just inside
the 10. Another touchdown. I could have had.
Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout.
Another touchdown. I could have had.
On their respective sidelines, we take a break.
I want to see the defenders over there. So Witten, where'd you go?
Now Prescott.
Oh, he didn't get the touchdown? Are you serious? Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. He didn't get the touchdown? Oh, hell no, that's a touchdown. He broke the play. Oh, no, he didn't. Damn. Damn. That's all right. We got the W. We got the W, baby. Let's go.
Special every year, week one. You had the fly over the big
Eli.
The game, all the hoopla, just
O-O-E, I feel for you, buddy. Y'all season looks like shit anyway. Well, Cowboys got the W, baby. 30-21. Breeze got their first season NFL touchdown pass from Dak Prescott. Yeah, buddy. Thank you for watching.